Welcome to Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. I'm just going to do a test video up to the... yes, this thing has automatic... I wonder if I can turn them off while we're quiet for a sec. Oh, no need. For a PS2 game, it's very good looking. And there are lots of mini games and things to do and stuff. And stuff. So yeah, welcome to Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. This came out in 2005, maybe? I need to see if I can turn that off and actually save it myself. Oh, I can save it myself. I don't think... No. Should I want to continue without auto-recording if you choose to do your prof? Yes, I'm pretty sure. So, we want it on normal, we want to start it on, vibration off because it annoys me. Ooh. I've earned 16 to 9. Continue. Yes. Yes. I did click yes, I don't know why it asked me again. I do know this game well, so if I do do an update this, it might be 20 parts, maybe? 20 minutes each? Okay.
Hey, Big D, beat up another 10-year-old?
Least I don't cry in my sleep.
Don't kill Cedric! Boo-hoo!
What are you talking about?
Sorry, run away like a big bushy man. And this is for the game. This is where I thought it began.
What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything!
Oh, no. Make it stop!
What one's the right stick?
Expecto
that one.
Patronum!
Die, bastards! So, what a joystick. Wobbly wrists.
Expecto Patronum!
Plotter?
Danger to the wizarding community. It was self-defense. Hello, Harry. I see the other members of the Order managed to get you here safely.
Once he got his packing done. See you later, Harry. Aww.
Yeah, thanks, Tonks.
It's so bright on my TV.
Welcome to number 12, Grimald Place. Headquarters of the Order of the Phoenix.
The Order of the what?
It's a secret society. The people who fought against Voldemort last time.
Oh, I'll show you around.
Are you sure you are?
Zoom around.
What have you been doing?
Suddenly just up teleport.
I've been doing nothing. You've had all the fun here at the headquarters of the Order.
It's not that exciting. Mostly we'd be doing cleaning for Mum.
Mrs. Weasley is very keen on cleaning.
Could you give me a hand? I have to move all the stuff in this room against that wall, so Mum can clean the floor.
It's okay, Harry. You're not at the Dursleys now.
No.
You're allowed
no,
to.
No.
I recommend
no.
using Accio and
no.
Handy, but I've not learned those spells yet.
You're not allowed
just
to use magic out. I know how to do Accio.
Let's practice Accio first. I'll use that chair to show you how. First.
So this is just a tutorial. Actually,
like
you're
this.
Not allowed to use magic.
Say,
oh, it's a stick. You're not allowed to use. Oh, this way, okay.
Accio.
You aren't allowed to use magic outside of Hogwarts.
Accio.
It's illegal. So seriously, saying that's fine. You're not just the Dursleys. You can do it. It's like, no. Oh, I.
That'll speed things up.
I don't know.
You might actually get finished before tea now.
Accio is great for pulling.
I need to push this all on one side of the room so they pull it. Oh, that's brilliant. I can do it before tea.
All you have to do is aim. Move your wand like this.
I know how
say,
to do Deposo. How do Deposo. I skip? No!
Deposo! Deposo! Well done!
I don't want to do this.
Deposo.
I'm not being very careful.
So, we need to move everything from over here to over there.
That's right.
This is terrible. Absolutely terrible. Oh. Go on up. Yay! Dumb bitch, it's mine. Yay!
Thanks! That might stop Mum moaning for 5 minutes.
I don't know why Mum is capitalised.
Have you seen Mum or Hermione?
Mum gave us all things to do.
I
don't
want
someone.
To find them.
Let's find them.
See
oh
you,
my
Ginny.
God.
How was your summer?
I bet your summer's been better than mine. Stuck at the Dursleys.
Dumbledore made us swear not to write. He seemed to think it best. He
dementors.
Was really angry when he heard about the Dementors.
If I hadn't been stuck at the Dursleys, maybe that wouldn't have happened.
Molly drafted you into domestic duties too, Hermione?
I'm fixing these.
Then we'll give you a hand.
Oh my god.
Reparo is the spell for this
one. I don't want to watch anymore.
Here, just watch me. Aim at the thing that's broken. Then you move your wand.
Reparo.
Like this, and say, Reparo!
Doesn't even do a perfect circle.
Reparo.
It's like a wiggy. What I was doing
Reparo.
That? That's how much I fail. I did it too quickly and it can't register it. Stomp. You could do it yourself, Sirius.
Excellent! Come on, Hermione. Let's give this place a spring clean. Maybe
yeah, why isn't Sirius doing any of this? Oh, thanks, Hermione. Yeah, you need me. How do you run? How do I run? Oh, like that. A big. Ah.
Let me give you a.
Hermione doesn't really do a lot.
This is such a mess. Maybe a creature had some help.
Creature wouldn't let another house elf sully his beloved mistress's house.
Who's Creature?
A foul waste of house elf skin.
Other friends, meaning
other friends
Ron will want
to see
you.
Let's find them.
Oh my god. Why run around?
I thought you'd be safe around muggles.
The whole game isn't like this. Most of it.
Yeah, that's me, Lucky.
Shut
lucky
up,
I'm going to get expelled from Hogwarts for stopping a Dementor from kissing me.
Not saying anything.
You'll be back at Hogwarts soon enough.
Oh my god, no. It's the last time you actually get teleported anywhere, I think.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Why isn't there a skip tutorial?
Aim your wand at the clothes and then...
But I know. But I want to skip. There isn't a skip
like
button.
This.
I'm pressing all the buttons.
Wingardium Leviosa.
No, 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 like this.
Like this. Drop the clothes in the trunk. Just break the spell.
I wasn't even doing it right.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Up. Up, left, right, left.
That's it. We'll soon have this done.
flip my hand in the air, like, I'll flip my hand in the air sometimes, being like, what am I... It looks like,
You've got it! Now,
hey, look, it's, if anyone watched the second movie when he lost all the bones in his arms, it's like that. I want the last thing. Whoa.
Thanks.
It was nice and folded.
Spread out.
Wingardium Leviosa. Useful for moving things around.
Yep.
And for keeping Ron's socks at arm's length.
Hermione's been reading up. She says they can't expel you. Yeah. What were the Dementors doing there anyway?
That is a very good question. I have to go to a meeting of the Order.
I think I finally
you
get to walk around
catch
freely.
Up with your friends, Harry.
I wonder if this meeting is important.
Oh my god.
Let's find the
Please
others.
Please tell me I can... Cutscene.
Good evening.
Everyone's expecting you. They're through here.
Stumbledore. You think
Extendable
what I'm thinking?
Extendable ears. Excuse me.
We can use the invisibility cloak, but it's still getting difficult to maintain a proper guard.
You know the importance Voldemort places on us. We must find a way.
Voldemort's after some sort of weapon. Maybe like a gun. Can kill lots of people.
Shh.
Why don't you just click? Quick. Maybe it's something that can kill lots of people. Like a machine gun. I don't know why none of them think maybe he has a mortal weapon.
Almost there. I'm almost
there, Harry. Courtroom 10.
For a simple case. For a simple case.
Of underage magic.
Order.
Order.
Conviction.
All those in favor
Jesus Christ. Mortal escapes punishment.
We also wish to welcome our new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher, Professor Dolores Umbridge, who...
Thank you,
Dame Dumbledore,
the
bitch.
The Minister for Magic has always considered education...
But that's wrong. Hufflepuff are not as smart as Ravenclaw, so Ravenclaw should have more than Hufflepuff, but, Fudgies, Fudgies.
She was at the hill.
There's important stuff in this practices.
I think Hermione's voice actor is actually not Hermione. I think it's someone else. Whereas Ron and Harry sort of sound like...
Welcome to
I don't
Hogwarts.
Know if it is them, actually. I think it is. Hermione's very high-pitched and very, very innocent. Ooh, not of a shiver. This is where the real game starts. After 10 minutes of me going, I don't want to do this!
Listen, Ron. Well done, mate. Becoming a prefect.
I never thought it'd be me. I thought it'd be you.
Nah. I've caused too much trouble.
All right.
Yeah, I suppose. Come on.
To the common room.
To the common room.
Now we can move these about. But first we want to go. I'm holding down actually, made me walk though. Like so.
Hey, Harry!
Have you two noticed Hagrid's not here?
You must be doing something for the Order.
Keep your voice down.
Quiet, George. He might take points off us.
Anyway, if you don't hurry up, you'll be finding Hermione
mood.
In a bad mood. So, what can we do?
He isn't the brightest.
I
should have done that before.
He isn't the brightest.
Oh my gosh. What's
the Marauders map. I
solemnly
swear
that I'm also an idiot.
I am up to no good.
Is there anything you can do early game? No, not really. And this is... He's mad!
Whatever.
There's like a broom to clean up some things. All this gets explained. You can't go in the Great Hall. Get out of my way. Oh my god. And we go up here and... Another cutscene.
Hi, Harry.
Hi.
Well,
sorry,
did you have a good summer?
I mean, apart from the hearing, she knows me. Being expelled.
Is that a tornado's badge? You don't support them, do you?
Yeah, I do. I'll see you later, Harry.
Bye. 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 And that person there is actually very important. Because
let's get to the common room.
Ron and Harry, as you discover when I get upstairs, the paintings that stick out, well, I said a closed door, paintings that stick out a bit more can be spoken to and are normally behind secret passages. And for once, all the doors are where we need to be. Password.
Password?
I don't know it. Do you?
I thought you did. Aren't prefects told in advance?
Yeah, it was something to do with, you know, I don't know. They told us loads of stuff.
Great. So how do we get it?
No password, no entry.
Yeah, of course. Come on. Let's find someone else from Griffin.
Because we're so used to... you're from... Hey, where are you?
I really must...
Hi, do you know what the password is for the common room?
Mimbulus Mimbletonia?
Good. You passed my prefect.
He's actually...
Now move it, midget.
...as tall as Ron and Hermione. Well, sorry, I'm in his way now and he's trying to run away.
It was so quiet.
Password!
Password!
Mimbulus Mimbletonia.
Correct!
And that's Hermione.
Where have you two been? You'd better look at the notice board.
How do I get out my... Yes, thank you, Hermione.
You'd better look at the notice board.
Press the wrong button. And I collect all the orb thingies.
Have you made a discovery,
She
Harry?
Will get on my nerves.
Well, I found something.
That's what a discovery is.
Every time, sorry, I'm making a box sack. Every time.
With our luck, we'll find another chamber of secrets.
Every time you find or level up or find enough or whatever for her, she. Harry, have you done this? Oh, Harry, you've leveled up your spells. It's strong. It's like I don't need someone to tell me that.
Is another chamber.
Not a chamber. More of a room. I found it when I was hiding in the pipes. Every time someone makes a discovery, special things appear in the room.
Things.
Special secret things.
Great! Where is this room of rewards?
Oh, yes. Just ask Myrtle. Myrtle will tell you everything. Well, it's a secret. You'll just
sometimes this is taking a bit too far and is actually very annoying.
Depulso!
See, I know most of the secrets. Oh, two more. Oh!
Wingardium Leviosa!
I didn't break it. Oh my gosh.
Who did that?
I'm sorry. I didn't realise this was a nice making go. Right. Let's just do pointless shit for now.
That's the wonderful thing about this castle. It's so full of secrets. I've been here for more years than you care to count, and I still don't know them
Wonderful.
All.
Wonderful. Thank you for that enlightening. Read it to the cat.
Okay. Accio!
Animal cruelty.
Alright.
Wingardium Leviosa!
There we go, put the fire on. I have looked. Oh, I didn't look
I
at the
can't
notice
believe
board.
You haven't looked. Unbelievable, isn't it?
Yeah.
So, is how much I pay
can't
attention?
Got double
Whoops.
Potions on a Monday.
We'd better find Neville. I bet he's not looked at the timetable yet. And we've got Dark Arts to defense next. Against the Dark Arts next.
My map. Maybe my wonderful magical map. Who are we looking for? No, we want Neville Longbottom first. So.
Students are not to record the password in writing. Or maybe you don't recall the trouble 2 years ago when someone did.
That is a hint to Neville, who wrote it down because, oh, for fuck's sake, I don't want to go that way. Stairs, stairs, stairs. I don't want this cutscene. Just try to ignore it. Just try to ignore her. Just ignore her, for fuck's sake.
Ah,
wasn't very far. You're hovering outside.
Found what?
The rune I told you about.
I'll ignore that. I don't want to. Go.
I'd like to go into the room.
And if we should, do I need
shut
to
up. Not.
Well, we could.
Basically, they're saying, no, you can't come in. And they're like, oh, we'll get Myrtle to come out on you, which is really mean of Hermione. And then he's like, oh, I'll let you in when you want to come in. I think. I just can't be bothered to listen to it because it's just so boring. Pretty pointless as well. So we want to go this way. Honey? Okay. So these. They will do different postures. If you get them like that, they will stop moving and they all run. This is why I mean why she could like visit you every level. I've not visited it at all. A long time. I've gained one level, Myrtle. Piss off. There's another one. You get like this flame one over there. If you complete all this, this is how you get 100%, is it? Yeah. Have to go around finding all the secrets in the castle. Oh, for fuck's sake. What are they doing? What? No. Oh, okay. I haven't learnt. I don't think I've learnt the power right yet. No, I haven't, because that'll glow blue.
Yeah,
sometimes
yeah.
You get idiots. Like, oh. Press circle. Hold. Okay, well that was pretty useless. Thanks for that. Now, I'm going to do this quickly. Now, there is something called, there's cards. Where you have to...
Wingardium Leviosa!
I can't do this. Okay, forget that. I need to come over here and go this way. No. No, I just did the wrong thing again. You build a portrait. The green, Slytherin, I think there's four. You got one for each house. So. Crab and Goyle are stupid, they don't know the answer. It was pointless them putting that in there. You should ask Crab and Goyle. It's like, yeah. It's like asking, what day is it, to someone who doesn't know the week. It's like asking a baby. There's that to do. I might just do this. What time?
Depulso!
Hi, Harry.
Can I remember how to play?
Exploding snap.
Okay.
Okay. Press X or square when you see a matching pair. Why am I pushing forward? Doesn't tell me. Thanks for that. I need to beat 6. So basically, it's a snap, but it explodes. So far. No! No, Harry! That's exploding snap. Snap. See? 1. I need to beat 6. Snap. I think it gets faster. Yeah, it gets faster. Oh, for balls. Balls. There's just a reaction to press X. Oh, that was close. I don't know how many. Oh gosh. Oh, it's like quick time events. None of these are gonna match. Oh, that one's. What is that? These aren't gonna match. Oh fuck, one matched. I wasn't watching. I swear I saw one match. Oh fuck it, let's do that. Yeah, because I ballsed up. Best score, 6. I needed to have 6. Scored 6! I got six. But I won. Bitch. Right, I'll come back and do that again. Another day. Now it's our first. It's our first duel.
There's Neville.
Stop poor Neville.
That me.
Hold R1.
Point your wand at them.
This is like first years bullying Neville. I'll tell my father.
Thanks. I tried to stop them picking on some first years.
Neville, you're a big boy.
But they started picking on me instead.
At least you tried, Neville.
Wasn't that against school rules?
Ron's like, it's against school rules. Ron's like, no, it's perfectly fine. I hope there's a place to save before I actually have to go in, because that's where I'll save, and I'm trying to run and it's not. Wait a sec. Oh yes, there's these massive big stairs to climb, so I'm going there, Hermione.
You really should go to defence against the Dark Arts.
You really should, you know, you're going that way, but you really should. So I'll save when I get to the top there. Oh, that broom just fell out. I suppose. So this is the end of part one. Let me know what you think. So let's just save, and then I will be stopping, and I'll see you next time.